Did you use the word smart? So you said you went to Delaware State, but you forgot the name of your college. You didn't go to Delaware State. You graduated either the lowest or almost the lowest in your class. Don't ever use the word smart with me. Don't ever use that word.
Oh, give me a break.
Because you know what? There's nothing smart about you, Joe. So we built the greatest economy in history. We closed it down because of the China plague. And he wants to close down he will shut it down again. He will destroy this country.
You can't fix the economy until you fix the COVID crisis. And he has no intention of doing anything about making it better for you all at home.
No, people want their schools open. They don't want to be shut down. They don't want their state shut down. They want their restaurants. I look at New York, it's so sad. Like every other private person, unless they're stupid, they go through the laws, and that's what it is.
Gentlemen, I hate to raise my voice, but I see it seems to be, why shouldn't I be different than the two of you?
This is a president who has used everything as a
campaign agreed that both sides would get 2-minute answers uninterrupted. Well, your side agreed to it. And why don't you observe what your campaign agreed to as a ground rule, okay, sir?
He never keeps his word. Can you add
I'm not asking. That was a rhetorical question.
Can you
go ahead,
back
sir.
30 seconds?
Yeah, yes, you may have.
All right.
Go ahead.
He was not a loser. He was a patriot. And the people left behind there were heroes.
Really?
And I resent
you talking
like
about Hunter?
Hell.
Are you talking about
I'm
Hunter?
Talking about my son, Bo Biden. You're talking
about
Beto.
I don't know Bo. I know Hunter. Hunter got thrown out of the military. He was thrown out, dishonorably discharged.
That's not true.
For
he wasn't dishonorably
discharged. Cocaine use. And he didn't have president. He made a fortune in Ukraine, in China, in Moscow,
that is simply
and various
not
other places.
True.
He made
my son,
a fortune.
Gentlemen. My son.
And he didn't have a job.
My son, like a lot of people we know at home, had a drug problem. He's overtaken it. He's fixed it. He's worked on it. And I'm proud of him.
Do you believe that human pollution, gas, greenhouse gas,